One teen is dead and three others injured after a car crash this morning outside of Fairview. Officials say the teens were speeding when they tried to make a turn, their car flying off the road and rolling. They say a 16-year-old girl was ejected. She was rushed to the hospital where she was later pronounced dead. The other teenagers were also taken to the hospital where they were treated and then released.